sense can assess the fact of our existence, and that is the only fact. In fact, there are no facts. Facts are facts. Message on his answering machine, telling him there are no God and I are one. Times moon, times star, times the factor is me. You remember me? I slung atheist rocks on silent stars, got caught up by earthling gods. So I stopped calming my mind on my thoughts. I'm trying to understand perceptions and I'm letting not in any. Pretty much it seems absurd when thoughts leave the earth isolated. No man is nice, but I often feel alone. So I find peace through home.